The Kolodny plate demonstration is one of the most interesting demonstrations of patterns that can be formed and the associated frequencies with each pattern. The top of a violin plate vibrates at different frequencies, and it has a different pattern associated with each different frequency. So to show this with this Kolodny plate, what we'll be using is a signal generator here that causes this transducer to vibrate this plate up and down at a certain frequency. And you'll be able to hear the frequency as we move through the different frequencies. And what happens when it hits a resonance, then the plate will vibrate in sections, and you'll be able to see the different sections using the sand that we sprinkle on the plate. So here is a, you may be able to hear a very low frequency. Mom. And the plate, in this case, is vibrating in sections. The sections are distinguished by nodal lines. Let's see if we can get another resonance here. Okay, so this resonance, see if we can get it a little bit more clearly. There we go. This line here is a nodal line, and you see other nodal lines. Those are places where the sand does not bounce. But you can see if you watch closely that the sand that is not on the nodal lines is bouncing all around. And the reason it doesn't vibrate here on the nodal lines is that at an instant at which this section of the plate is up, vibrating up, this whole section in here is down. And then half a period later, this section will be down, and then this whole section will be up. So there, it's vibrating back and forth with these nodal lines on the edges between segments that are vibrating. Another pattern. And notice that I'm tuning the frequency until these nodal lines are sharp, indicating that we have a resonance. Now I'm off resonance. You can see the sound gets loud when you're on a resonance. So each pattern of vibration, this pattern at a given an instant in time, this kind of cloverleaf shape here will be up while the region surrounding it will be down. So it's oscillating back and forth at a high frequency. See if we can get a few more modes and call it a day. More complicated pattern. As you notice, as we move to higher and higher frequencies, the patterns get more and more complicated. And so on. That's the Kolodny plate demonstration.